Did you know these hose clamps stay open so that you can install them super easy? Here's how you set it up. To get started, get a pair of needle nose pliers and put your thumb at the bottom of the clamp. In case it slips, it won't hurt your finger. Use both hands to guide that tab into the slot and lock it in. Install it with the clamp on the end of the hose, then you can push it on super easy.